I'm about to come up with a motherfucking beef patty. Some people probably call it Jamaican beef patty. Some people call it a fried beef patty. But I'm calling it a motherfucking comfort food. So stay tuned to this episode of Cooking at the Motherfucking Crib. It's about to be comfort, baby. Y'all, look, so check this out on today's episode of Cooking at the Motherfucking Crib. I got something special for y'all. Well, at least it's special to me because it's cold outside. And the only thing I want to do right now is be warm on the inside. First thing I can think about is some motherfucking beef patties. Or Jamaican beef patties, depending on what part of town you come from. But for real, though, let's talk about making it the right way. And first things first, what you're going to need is you're going to need your mixer and you're going to need some of these key ingredients. Like some motherfucking flour, some motherfucking baking powder, you're going to need some motherfucking tofu, you're going to need some motherfucking curry powder, you're going to need some motherfucking sugar. You're also going to need some motherfucking butter or some motherfucking lard or some vegetable shredding. Oh yeah, and don't forget you're going to need some motherfucking buttermilk. So with that being said, you're going to need some motherfucking ground beef or you're going to need some motherfucking ground turkey or some ground chicken. You know what? I'm going to switch up to ground turkey today. I'm gonna be a little bit healthy with it. It don't even matter. But check this out. It's all about how you do it at your motherfucking crib.
Okay then, so get you some motherfucking turmeric and get you some motherfucking curry powder. Those have all the ingredients that you're gonna need for your motherfucking crust of your patty, alright? So check that out, I got some motherfucking lard and I got some motherfucking butter in there. Now, be sure not to use your motherfucking hands because you probably gonna melt the butter or the lard faster. Some people are pretty good at it, but if you're just cooking at the motherfucking crib like me, do it the right way. Get you a mixer. Go ahead and mix it up a little bit. And you want to mix it all the way up until it's like fine, like a breadcrumb. And then once it's fine like a breadcrumb, add that motherfucking buttermilk in there. Make sure the buttermilk is really cold. It's really motherfucking important that it's cold. Now after you do that, mix it all up like that. You want to mash it, you want to mush it, okay? And after you get that dough consistency just right like that, you see that? All right, you know you did it right if you did it like that. Put it in the refrigerator for about 30 motherfucking minutes. We're going to come back to it. So within the motherfucking meantime, we're going to get our motherfucking carrots, our motherfucking green peppers, our motherfucking onions, our motherfucking garlic, and our motherfucking ground protein. It don't matter if you use beef, it don't matter if you use turkey, it don't matter if you use ground chicken. Just use it, right? And also, add some motherfucking breadcrumbs to your motherfucking mixture. Okay, you're probably asking why. Hey, because we put it in the inside of a motherfucking flaky crust, and that breadcrumb is going to help absorb a lot of that motherfucking grease. Now, back over to the homie Big Dog Mar.
I'm gonna make this one kind of special. I'm gonna roll that one like a Jamaican spliff, man. Yeah, check me out. Go ahead and take a little bit of this protein, place it right there on the middle like that. And I'm gonna allow this to sit. I don't want to stuff it too much. I want to be able to close a little bit, right? But I'm gonna put it in the oven for about like 25 minutes or whatever, right? Alright y'all, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add a little bit of this egg wash to the outside of this crust. So that way it'll have a nice motherfucking shiny outside, right? Just make it look better for real for the camera. Otherwise, I don't even care.
Ha 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 ha, yeah. And you do care, so stop saying it. But check this out. That egg wash on top of that motherfucking crust is really gonna make a big difference. So be sure that you preheated your oven 400 degrees and place these motherfucking babies in there for about 25 motherfucking minutes. Pay attention, because you can't afford free speech. But with that being said, you can't afford to cook this motherfucking meal at the motherfucking crib. Pass it over to the Big Dog Marv. What you think, bro?
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, but with that being said, I ain't even gonna play with my motherfucking food. I think these motherfucking patties came out the right way. I ain't gonna lie. Stay tuned in to the next episode of Cooking at the Motherfucking Crib. Make sure you like and subscribe.